You received this email from your friend Mustafa. Unfortunately, you are not able to help Mustafa. Write directly to Mustafa's email explaining why you can't help and recommend someone else who would be help him. You need to give a good reason why you are not to able to help. Recommend someone you know who could help. Say why he or she is a suitable person to help, Mustafa. Hello Mustafa, I hope you are keeping well. Last week I met with our old classmates and we were discussed about you. You are right. A long time you haven't heard. How's going your study? How's your work? Yes, you are right, I am good at math, but I can't help you because I am studying English and math in English. It's hard, very hard. I want to enter the Lyceum. That's why I don't have any time to do another activity. I don't even go to the school. I can't raise my head from a book. If I had any time, I could help to you. That's why I can't. I'm so sorry. But I know one human who knows that math and English better than me. His name is Okulbek. He is teaching me math in English. I can give you his email, and you can address to him with your problems. Why I advise you exactly Okulbek? Because he has graduated from math university. I think he is good at math, and he is the best teacher. He has a lot of certificates, which proves that his math is good. He can help. He can help you always. Sorry. His email okulkeremoglu@gmail.com. I am waiting for your message. Be healthy. Best grades, Sarp boy.